Hey everyone, my name's Dora. Today I'm going to show you how to make whipped body butter. It's very rich and luxurious. It moisturizes skin while leaving a gentle golden shimmer. I used Shea, cocoa, and kokum butter, but you can use any butter that you want. I do recommend using or including shea butter though, because it's supposed to be great for this body butter. A double boiler is recommended, however, a low heat setting will work just fine as well. I remember as a little girl, I loved Victoria's Secret's vanilla lace scented lotion, so I instantly thought of using this fragrance, and it did not disappoint. This body butter smelled so amazing. The butter hardens quickly in the freezer, so I recommend checking it at least every 10 minutes. There are no stiff peaks, so back in the freezer it goes, and I think I left it in there maybe 7 minutes this time. The starch reduces the butter from feeling greasy. As the butter cools, it sticks to the bowl, so don't forget to scrape the sides often. And this may seem like a ton of whipping, but it really wasn't that bad. By this point, you should definitely have stiff peaks. This step is optional and not necessary, but I feel the shimmer adds to the lavish vibe of the butter. It gives the butter a gentle and delicate shimmer. It's that little something extra that makes it special. I know you can barely see it, but I'm dusting the tops with shimmer through a sieve. This is simply for decoration. I don't use lotion or body butter, but I was pleasantly surprised by how nice this butter felt on my skin. The butter melts right away, instantly moisturizing skin. The vanilla lace was absolutely lovely to smell, And the light shimmer or afterglow on my skin was the cherry on top. I was absolutely shocked to see what a difference it made. I had one glowing leg and one crusty dry leg. I mean, I really was not expecting that. The legs didn't even look like the same color. I know you guys can barely see it, but I'm trying to show you the lovely shimmer it left. It's very light and subtle, but it's there. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in this project, you'll find helpful tips in the description and the supply list at the bottom. And if you're interested in more creative bath inspiration, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly videos featuring fresh ideas and fun bath projects.